Okay, around 6:30 tonight, Bethlehem Police patrol units responded to a shooting 1500 block of East 6th Street in the city of Bethlehem, Northampton County. A 14-year-old and a 16-year-old teenage boys were shot. Both are in surgery at St. Luke's Hospital. Their conditions are serious and critical at this point. We're in the process of notifying parents to get them up to the hospital. It is under investigation. We don't know why the shooting occurred, and we do not have any suspects at this time.